everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. I hope you had a great day. Guys, I'm crossing my fingers. I got this reaction through YouTube. The last time I did the song with Juice WRLD was, Wishing. I think it was it Wishing Well? Anyway, I'm trying another one. Yes, I want to do it. Juice WRLD, I mean, I really like what he did so far. Every song that I've checked, I really enjoyed it. I think it's a combination of great music, a great, great singer, great flow, but at the same time, great pain. So I want to do Conversation. I'm doing the lyrics version so we can follow together. So I hope I won't be blocked, but I'm optimistic, guys. So let's do this. But before I go, please subscribe to my channel if you like my content and leave a like at the end if you like the reaction that I did. If not, don't worry about it. You can just press notification as well if you want to find me. And leave comments. What do you think about the song? What do you think about the vibe on the album of Juice WRLD? So without further ado, guys, let's hit this now.
The devil in my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Timing, all about timing. Sit back in my chair, relaxing and reclining. He has not a care in the world, now I'm lying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me flying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me dying. Smoke to my mind frying. Andre, high and crying. None of pain while oxy in Dior, yeah, pricey. Juice like Tupac Shakur, no iced tea. Givenchy, Louis V, double V, icy. Wedding ring, better things, better half wifey. Only things, not me, from this hard life.
Guys, it's so good. It's so good. It's a great music, but you hear what he's talking about. Numbing the pain with all the material he can buy, trying to find happiness in this brain of his, just can't find it. The guy knew that he had the talent, knew that he was on something, but his pain was so strong that he was trying to spread it as far as he could to make it as thin as possible, but the pain was thick, it was there, it was in his head. He was trying to buy all the shit that he could buy with the money that he's making. That didn't cure nothing. Nothing at all. Very sad.
All the right. Devil in my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. I'm waiting. Sitting up, waiting. Contemplating, my heart racing. Feels like I'ma die every second of the day. So I gotta get high. Ain't no coming down. Why? My anxiety bring me down. That's the fucking downside. It's like every time I
guys, I'm gonna move back. I'm sorry to cut it, but this means so much. I mean, I'm moving back a bit, okay? But waiting, sitting up, waiting, contemplating, my heart's racing. It feels like I'm dying every second of the day. It's kind of, the guy was expecting, he knew that he was not on the good path. He knew that he's talking about Satan, of course, probably making reference to all the Satan that he's got inside of, the demons that he's got inside of him. Especially his addictions and stuff like this, and the anxiety. You heard him talking about this, how anxiety was strong in him. We heard this from others, you know, I think that's the disease of the decade, and not only the decade of the century, I would say. There's so many people dealing with anxiety to a different level, of course, but this guy seemed to be deep in it and was trying all sorts of stuff to just make sure that he could feel better. And, you know, it didn't work. You see, when you say, so I got to get high, ain't no coming down, ain't no coming down. Why? My anxiety brings me down. That's the fucking downside. Sad because he's so good. Such a good artist.
That's the fucking downside. It's like every time I ball, I just end up offside. This light of mine goes dim tonight. Will I be alright? Let me guess, no answer. The devil and my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience.
Guys, that was really, really so good. You know what? I want to apologize about something, guys, because every time I think it's the third reaction that I make from this album, and you might think that I'm just sticking always on the stuff, on the deep stuff in his head. If I put that all aside, this album is fire. I love the album. The music is great. It's really, really, really cool. That's not my point at all, so I just want to put aside all the sad shit that is being said, and all this guy was hurting inside. If I put that aside, this is fire. I really love what he's doing. He's got such talent. His flow is wonderful. The type, the grain of his voice is just so cool. But damn it, the guy was so, he was sick in his head. Not, you know what I mean? He was not sick like a crazy dude. He was hurting. He was hurting a lot now. It comes to mind in every song that I heard so far from the album. So that's why I have mixed emotions, because I want to tell you strictly in a music point, fire. I really enjoy it. The beats are great. The lyrics, the flow is cool. But the subject is so, so sad. Anyway, guys, that's about it. Saying anything more would be repeating myself. So I just hope you enjoy the reaction. Like I said, I apologize if I'm sticking to the sad stuff, because the music in itself is wonderful. So please subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed that reaction, guys. And leave a like as well. And you can press the notification if you want to find me. And leave comments. What do you think about that? What do you think about the project? So anyway, that's it for me, guys. I just hope you enjoyed your time. Thank you very much for taking some of it to watch me. I enjoy a lot. So see you soon on Quebec React.